Today's announcement is a major boost to the 4,500 people employed by British Aerospace at Hatfield. The new orders for the 146 make it the most successful British jet of all time. But with increased competition from abroad, the whole future of Britain's aircraft manufacturing industry is unclear. And while it's likely the jobs at Hatfield are safe for 2 years, there's concern about the long-term future of the plant. It's the biggest local employer to a town that's already lost 2,000 jobs because of cuts in the industry.
The planes announced today, I reckon, will be 2 years' work or thereabouts for Hatfield. In the long run, we must count on the 146 continuing to prosper, continuing to sell well. We know there's a lot of change going on in the aircraft industry on a European level. We have anxieties about whether British Aerospace will be there on that scale in 10 years' time.
We're announcing with orders and options 33 more 146s going out into the marketplace, and the deliveries of those will be spread over 1991 and 92. So very encouraging for those who work in British Aerospace.
The 146 is the quietest jet airliner in the world with a range of around 1,000 miles. It can also take off and land on short runways and is soon expected to get the go-ahead to use London City Airport. To help fight competition, a new improved engine for the plane has been developed, along with two smaller types of aircraft to fly short journeys.
There's another style of 146 jet that went on show today. It's this executive version. You could buy one too. That's if you've got $21 million to spare. This is Mike Pearce in Hatfield for Thames News.